discuss with you, you know, we've understood what the tools are. Moving to the next step, what all languages that we are building with. I've already discussed with you, you know, HTML and Java, JS. So HTML and JavaScript is best suited for the suited for the developers who are already, you know, familiar with web development, and now you can actually, you know, use this HTML JavaScript to create native apps. So there is no, you know, concept of, you know, you're creating hybrid apps. No, you're creating right the native apps, and I've shown you through all the projections that you get the same power of the platform that, you know, a C# XAML developer would get. So we also had a lot of new controls coming in Windows 8.1 for HTML JavaScript apps. So we had the support for navigation bar. I'll discuss what a navigation bar is. Navigation bar is in Windows Store apps, you know, to place the navigation items where you want to navigate to. And we also have support for all the WinRT APIs like 3D printing, etc. And we also support WebGL for HTML JavaScript apps. And if you are a .NET developer, then basically you can, you might be very comfortable, you know, with building XAML with C# VB and C++, and you know, you can make the best use of knowledge that you already have to build a Windows Store app, or if, you know, if you've been building with XAML C# on Windows Phone, you can easily shift to the Windows Store apps. XAML is native to Windows runtime, as I've already told you, and the there have been a lot of performance enhancements in XAML also. So I'll just move forward, and I'll also like to share that if you're a .NET developer, you can use all the portable class libraries and share the DLLs between the desktop, Windows Store, Windows Phone apps. You can share them across all these, or you can share these DLLs across, so you can leverage these DLLs even in your modern Windows Store apps. C++ XAML, so you can also build using C++ XAML, so you get the full access. You can also, along with XAML, if you are interested in, if you are building a game or require high-end graphics, you could go up, you know, building with a combination of DirectX and XAML. So we have great device experience. You can create an app for a great device experience powered, yeah.
Sorry to interrupt. Hello? In between. Yeah. I just wanted to quickly check with you. When do you want me to put up the poll question?
So Sri Lagna, I guess we'll continue without the poll.
All right. Okay. You can go ahead.
Just continue. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, thank you so much.
No problem.
So we also need to understand the app dev workflow. As I told you, this is